Hello, Karen Chaston from Braveheart Women Australia, a global community that inspires women to empower themselves. Though today I'd like to spend a few minutes of your time speaking with you about Alan Stevens' Introduction to the Art of Reading People. This is an amazing 4-week course, and personally I cannot believe how much I learnt in just 8 hours. I can now look into someone's face or look at a photograph of them, and I instantly know how close they would like me to stand to them when I speak with them, what their view of the world is, whether it's big picture or whether they want more detail, how much confidence they have, how they would like to be spoken to, how they cope under stress, how they actually cope in any scenario, whether they are an action taker straight away or whether they need to sit and think for a little bit longer, and more importantly, whether they have a sense of humor or not. We like to do business with people who we can trust, who we are connected to, who respect who we are. So just think of for a moment what a difference this will make if you can instantly talk to someone and you actually understand who they are, that they feel connected and they feel that you're being authentic and you are respecting who they are. Personally, I think this is a valuable tool to have in any scenario, whether it's business or pleasure, because you instantly connect with that person, you instantly respect who they are, and they feel at ease. There is nothing worse when you're speaking to someone and you just feel uncomfortable. Can you imagine our world if this had been taught in schools? How many fights would this have saved? We would just instantly respect the other person and we would just get on with business. Don't waste any more time. Just go now and sign up for Alan's next Introduction to the Art of Reading People. You will thank me. And if you want to actually get in contact with me, please do so through my website, karenchaston.com.au. And have a great day. And try and spend some time looking after your best friend. And if you don't know who that is, look in the mirror, because it's actually you. Bye for now.